I love it when Sherwin Malone was just said, let's get it on! Parang championship parati itong ating laban. And this could be a championship of sorts para naman dito sa kupunan ng Arellano. They need to pull off a miracle. Can they get it done? It has to start today.
That's right. Sabi nga natin, they have to win the remaining assignments and also hope na kailangan talaga abangan nila yung mangyayari dun sa iba pa nating teams tulad ng USC, NU, at FAU.
Kasi Ateneo is already safe, yes, in the semifinals. So yan po ang mga protagonists natin sa laban na ito. Of course, Las Saldas Mariñas have no chance to make it to the semifinals. Pero again, they just want to pull a few people down with them.
Hirap yun. Para dun sa mga mahihila pa baba. Pero tingnan natin sa larong ito kung anong mailalabas ng Lasal Dasma, no, laban dito sa Arellano. Eh. Arellano, they can get a very, very convincing win.
Well, they need to win in at least 4 sets. Para, ano, maganda naman yung kanilang points coming in. Because if you win in 3 or 4 sets, the full 3 points ang ibibigay sa'yo. Pag naghati yan, 5 sets, yung nanalo pa rin kayo, 5 sets, 2 points mapupunta sa inyo, 1 point mapupunta sa kalaban. So, every point counts already at this stage para sa Arellano. Yan, dito nga ako po na naman Las Saldas Mariñas, force parading 2 veteran guest players in Giselle C. Who's serving right now, at ito si Desiree Dadang.
There's a new mile.
Simula na po nito ang ating laban. Rado with the reception. Ito ang ating laban. Dalampay Ramirez. Rado with the reception. Dalampay Ramirez.
The team is okay.
Yeah.
Ba't ganyan kamahal ng mga natin
ang laro?
Ang laro.
Hands on. Cross court dug up there by Kelsey. Lara finds the spot on the line. Lara finds the spot
so far,
on the line.
Masal Dasma.
Oh, getting the break so far dito sa ating first set.
And they're converting points.
There's Nunag on the serve.
Arellano's first ball is a bit off, ano, starting this first set.
Lara. Prado. Combination, yeah. Pag nakakos sila magandang first ball, si Jay Rosario can score. And again, to si Rhea Ramirez, the onus is on her. I mean, big shoes to fill sa mga setters nila rito. Of course, we thank our friends of PLDT Home Ultera, the ultra-fast LTE for a happy family, with speeds of up to 10 Mbps, monthly internet for as low as 999 pesos. Lara, spin. Dalang does the setting for Prado. Giselle C, hinanap mo na yung mga targets niya. Pinili na lang niya si Lara. Dalang is there. Ramirez on the back, said Jovelyn Prado. Long rally ongoing. Tasilin Delphine off the block. Tubiera gets to it. Back set ulit. Papunta rito kay Prado. And a net violation against who? Dadang? Or Delphine? Yeah. Or Delphine? Yeah. So three all. Rhea Ramirez. Quotation error on sa Las Saldas Mariñas.
Sayang yung mga ganyang points, ano?
And that gives Arellano the lead. That gives Arellano the lead. So Ramirez, the freshman, I'm saying kanina, really big shoes to fill. Of course, Angelica Legacion is still with the team, pero before that, ay Antikar, yung kanilang setter. Maribeth Lara, scores to tie it up. Alam naman natin si Tikar pag patapangan na setter.
Ako.
Oh my good life. Kahit gaano kaliit yun, naalala ko dati, Ricky Porteng, Victoria.
Champ sa'yo, yung matapos.
Oo, yung guest player pa rin. Isip mo, guest player ng Arellano dati, Mary Jean Valtez, saka ni Risa Bautista. Tinutulak-tulak lang ni Picard. Pag wala sila sa pwesto, laakin niya second ball, alis dyan. Si Dadang, still kept alive. Henson gets it across.
Dadang, still kept alive.
Si Dadang, Rado, Ramirez, Henson. Wah! Sinigaw pa.
Oh, tama rin naman kasi utility ang dapat kumuha ng second ball.
Right.
But Lara was a bit too far. Umabot.
Dadang was actually in that area, pero she was able to do it. So, if it's not family pieces, gotta be shaky. Bartolazzo getting the start at libero for Las Aldas Mariñas. 1-point lead now for the Lady Chiefs. Hands on, galing likod. Kinapos. Is it just me or is Dana Henson putting on some muscle already? Just me, ano?
Nagroon naman, ikaw naman, over the years. Talagang payat na.
Oo.
But she is, because makikita mo rin naman no, yung power na developed. Din.
Right. Si Chelsea nasa harapan na, si Yumi Yonko. Back set ngayon, Prado! Kaming tira ni Prado dito sa first set, ha? Yonko, through the block. Galang sends it up. Dana Henson. Yumi Yonko saves it. Yumi Yonko on offense. Kept alive by Galang. The liberos are doing well. Prado. Si Itza.
Sabi ni Giselle. Ay, may butas to. Sakit na.
Giselle C has been doing that for so many years. Cool na talaga na. Si Galang napapikit na lang nung nakita niya. Ay, nako, wala na. 6-5 Las Aldas Mariñas. And Henson gets it off the check ball.
Las Aldas Mariñas. 4, Dadang. Dadang is like,
ha? Clear na si Dadang doon sa call na yun. Henson to serve. Henson to serve. Good serve. Babalik dito sa panig ng Arellano. Combination. Tubiera! Ang galing ni Messi.
Tubiera talaga. Makikita mo, vertical lang yun. Hindi masyado nag-arm swing. Pero ang taas kumalun.
That's an older pass. Spike Rotos at LDT Home Ultera. The older pass LTE for a happy family. Sa mga open spikers trying to learn the game, watch how Menchi Tubiera uses
her wrist.
Her wrist.
And that's why, kita mo, ang ganda rin ng spin ng bola.
Delphine nahilo kasi tinamaan siya sa mukha ng bola. At Arellano takes a 2-point lead in our first technical timeout. Ating pong airing schedules dito po sa GMA News TV Saturday and Sunday at 1:45 p.m. and Monday to Thursday at 1 p.m. as we send it out to the third member of our panel, Christelle Batchelor.
It is a must-win game for Arellano University to survive the rest of the conference. Last time versus Ateneo, their conference was down and they admitted they were intimidated. So this time they concentrated on their blockings and attacks to make up for their last loss. Meanwhile, despite playing up against the defending NCAA champions, Olaro pressure na naramdaman ng BLSU Dasma. Confident si Coach Raymond sa kanyang guest player na si Desiree Dadang, saying even if she seldom gets a team with the team, she still delivers well. Back to you guys.
Well, again, Desiree Dadang being the veteran that she is, Magandang blending nga yan para dito sa Las Altas Marinas. They made it all the way here to the quarterfinals. Although, sa kanilang mga laban dito, they did lose in straight sets to NU and FU. So they have to pick up the pieces, Dino. But look for at least that win. One win lang.
No, pero ganun kadali, ano, going up against Arellano today.
Well, ito naman kumpunan ng Arellano, of course, in the quarterfinals, also lost twice, pero isa napakapait na talo against UST. Where they were actually, they lost that one in five sets to UST.
And it was close, huh?
It was close. And they did lose in straight sets to Ateneo. Pero had they won against UST, baka UST pa yung tagilid sana rito. That's how close our quarterfinals matchups are. Henson, Inangat, Tubiera, walang blockers. Naiangat naman ni Yonko. Delphin, malakas. So Arellano, up by two right now. Is it just me also? Is the pacing of this first set kind of slow also?
It is a bit slow, actually. Ito parang naghihintayan yung parehong teams, ano?
Early Salamago serving, because it's the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Apple CC.
We haven't seen much play also from both teams.
Well, Arellano now up by three. Also nawawala naman ngayon ang first ball ng Las Altas Marinas. Amutan is in as the libero now. Salamagos. Yonko. Si. Ah, ganda naman. Kilala-kilala na ni Giselle itong si Nunag.
Oo, maganda ang timing, ano? Basta-basta nilang isa.
Look at the flailing shot dito ni Cherry Rose Nunag. At Ultra Fast Spike at itatid na PLDT Home Ultra, the Ultra Fast LTE for a happy family. Giselle C. Galang. Ramirez. Tubiera na abangan that time ni Nunag. Henson sends it up once again to Menchie. Ramirez. Giselle C. Oh, over the defense naman ang tira dito ni Nunag.
Si Nunag trying to change the her offense, ano? Kanina, palo, ngayon, drop. Naghahanap ng area
right
sa mga kapuntos.
Well, her mother is Filipina. Her father is American, actually. Still carries her mother's name. And eto ngayon si Tubiera going off the block. C. Wala sa pwesto si Delphine. Ramirez, CJ, turns back, and CJ cannot keep it alive.
Right now, itong si Nunag,
lahat, ano?
A lot of the work, oo, para sa Lady Patriots. At kita natin mula palo hanggang sa blocking.
Atin na rin sa pagtulong sa depensa sa floor. Trying to get it done, Giselle C. Short stop this time. Combination, Tubiera, down the line, misses again. This is four straight points now for Las Altas Marinas. Lamang na rin na Lady Patriots dito. Down the line, misses again. This is four straight points. And Giselle C. Serving again. Prado, Ramirez, and Rosario dug up there by Amutan. Delphin off the block. Prado, Ramirez sends it up to Viera. Amutan is there again. C. Lara. And finally, a point for Arellano. Tied at 12 right now. Maribet Lara, nabasa that time. Meshi Tubiera na sa likod ng screen. Nana Henson is in front. Off the net, dinuway pa rin niya ni Amuta. Tinawin ni Giselle C. Napatid that time si Jovelyn Prado.
Tapos ng isang
hakbang. Nagreklamo ni Coach Ove Tavir, backliner daw ang setter. Yes, the point will be awarded. This is the correct call.
She is a backliner.
Oh, backliner si Si, pero umatake siya. This is the correct call. Init Chuck Allen, lumampas ba kamay ni Si sa net? I don't know if that's even possible.
Unless, kung tumalun siya.
Kung tumalun,
no. Pa, so, oh.
The moment that tumalun ka, actually, that's already a violation.
But,
so, Arellano, up by one. Amutan. Si Lara did not get it across.
problema ang DLSU. Sa kanilang opensa, getting it over.
14-12. Lubiera serving again. Siyong ko, hirap mag-receive, ha?
Oo, pero may karga talaga rin kasi ang serve ni Tubiera.
And Delphine sends it long. Hindi na mahintay na Lasal Dasmariñas ang technical timeout. They want to talk things over right now. Assistant coach Joel Villanueva taking over for Raymond Ramirez in this match. So, ano nakikita niya nila rin? First ball naman talaga eh.
Oo, yung first ball ang kaila. Again, it's not gonna be easy rin na na-adjustment dahil mabigat din ang serve ng Arellano. But first things first, hindi makakaset up si Giselle C. They don't get a good first ball.
Ahapol na actually itong Lasal Dasmariñas. But dahil sa serving ito si Cubiera, hirap na naman sila maka-offense. Henson. T. Sets it up. Lara. Nice form as well. Para kay Maribeth Lara. Lara finally gets a point. Para sa Lasal Dasmariñas, dalawa po ang abante rito ng Arellano. Lunas, nasa likod na. Again, big shoes to fill if your name is Cherry Rose. I don't think she was named after the former MVP naman. Nagkataon lang eh. Henson trying to use Lara's hands. Si Dadang! Pag naka-score dapat si Dadang, dahil yung father may Dadang!
Sound effect. Ngayon ang mahihirapan naman itong Arellano University with their defense. Ano?
Yeah, that was the powerful hit from Dadang but found the spot. Nuna into the net. So 16-14, Arellano University up by 2 contra sa Lasal Dasmariñas. Magbabalik po kami. Sixteen-14 po ang ating score and check out of course GMA Public Affairs social media sites on Facebook and on Instagram. So lamang po ng dalawang puntos dito itong Arellano University. Double attack ngayon and Lara is denied by CJ Rosario. 17-14, Arellano trying to cruise to the finish line dito. Freshman Ramirez. Amutan, C, combination, Delphine, net violation contra kay Prado.
Prado, not having a good start.
Naipit siya dun sa net that time. So 17-15, and again, the whole net is live ngayon sa ating bagong rules. And Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Delphine. Henson. Prado, yung hulog, nandun naman si C. Dadang lifts it up now for Yonko na hindi naman naitawid. Yumi's not having a good day. Aling tanatao dito ito, Sir CJ Rosario at Victor Carino. Usually comes in at around this time of the match.
And ito yung kanilang additional defensive player at the back.
Ah.
Carino,
pwede sana maglibero. Oh, I was about to say, pwede na sana maglibero kung hindi lang magandang serve. Pero that time,
sumabit. Saka yung nangyayari yan, yung
team. Yeah. And then there are some players who are like that. Like, parang si Bang Pineda nung simula sa Adamson. Could have been a libero, pero ang ganda na mag-serve, diba? So, ginawa sa kanya, nung nagsisimula si Bang Pineda, serve specialist.
Pero talaga naman din nung talagang sinabak na sa kita naman natin.
Oo. And now, she's a libero.
Yes. Balik sa Adamson.
Ayun na nga, yung freshman siya, bench warmer serve specialist. Yun lang ginagawa, at saka floor defense sa likod. The second year, coming off the bench, third year, superstar.
You need to work your way
right up. Oh, nice. Para dito kay Desiree Dadang on the run. Just a one-point lead now for Arellano.
Oh, nice. Para dito kay Desiree Dadang on the run.
That's also a great set there, coming from Giselle T. Palitan ng tao dito, Lara will sit down. Chanko will come in. Dapat dalawa yan kung papasok si Navidad. So we have two setters on the floor ngayon para sa Las Aldas Marinas.
Oh, but Navidad was late. Nakakasunod.
So who will set now? Salamagos, it is C. Going to Yonko. Net violation, Salamagos.
Salamagos, it is C.
Finally, Navidad is able to come in.
Net violation, Salamagos.
There you have it, adding more height rather sa kanilang front line.
And if it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Dadang on the serve, Carino. Back set ngayon, Tobiera from Ramirez. Ramirez keeps it alive, Tobiera, second ball attack.
Yung vertical jump ni Tobiera, talaga makikita mo lumilipas.
And it's very deceptive kasi si Tobiera, akala mo hindi siya mabilis. Pero ang bilis na talaga. Legacion comes in. So that, yun ang sandata niya talaga, yung kanyang wrist action. Here's another one of the Mina Agano, na Angelica Legacion, who used to be the starting center of this squad, now coming off the bench. They opt to go to the younger Ray Ramirez. Legacion still has a good serve. Chanko, masyadong mababa para kay Nunag. Natin natin that Chanko is actually a freshman din dito. And now, Legacion serving. Chanko lifts it up. Navidad! Still alive though. Pinamigay ni Amutan. Carino. Combination play for Tobiera. She scores.
Ito si Tobiera talagang naghahanap ng ginagawa ng paraan, but always get a good view of the other side.
That's right. 4-point lead now for Arellano. Time out, Las Aldas Marinas.
Always get a good view of the other
side. 4-point lead now for Arellano. Time out, Las Aldas Marinas. Okay, sundan po ang ating all-out kalokpaka kulitan. Dito si Aliza, muti ka na tayo ng direct ready. No? Aliza, Mika, Rachel, Ara, Jaja, Tintin, Janjit. At ito na rin si Peter and the rest of the Valley Friends, ating Fiber. Okay, Jaja, go to Pumping.com at try the Fiber app. Search and start following Valley Friends. Ayan. Sigurado good vibes when you catch their ultra fun kakulitan.
Parang si Noel. Makulit.
Hindi, alam ko.
Pakikulit ka doon.
Hindi, yung alam ko sino pinakamakulit sa lahat ng panelist natin dito. Si Carmenta. Champion talaga yun. Pinaka-veterano na siya pag pinakamakulit. Yonko. Into the net. Siguro pangalawa na yung si Rodi Pagano.
Talagang hindi mo sinama yung sarili mo, eh, diba?
Talawa kasi, ha? Mas lalo na si Coach Ronnie. Simple lang yan magpatawa, pero magiget mo mayaman.
Hindi mo sinama yung sarili mo. Suwabe ba ganyan?
Suwabe. Palitan ng tao dito, Giselle C. Comes back in along with Maribeth Lara. So, the front line or the rotation has changed once again para sa Lasal. back in along with Maribel Clara. Legacion has been serving since she came in. Two points away, Arellano University.
Ooh.
Service ace.
It wasn't one of her strongest serves, pero talagang hindi lang na nakaintindihan at nakakwento ng maayos ang PLSU team.
Now six set points for Arellano. How about that, ano? It was 18-17 when Legacion came in. Ayan, finally, nakascore na sila. So, check that. That was 19-18 pala when Legacion came in. Then she served through 5 points. Ngayon lang ulit naka 19 itong Las Andas Marinas. Captain Iumi Yonko. Rotation error.
Lucky break para sa Lasal Dasma.
Kaninong kwento, ah, si Salamagos dapat nandun sa zone 2. Lumipat ng zone 3.
Kailangan yung pagka-cross ng bola sa kanila magpapalit. Pupuesto.
There's a ganon. See her first action against her former teammate, Desiree Dadang. Salamagos. Kept alive by Amutan. Swiped across by Nunag. Sinet pa rin, Giselle C. Here is Aganon, Yonko, Nunag, adlib volleyball for both teams. Tubiera turned back there by Delphine. Mina, short shot, ang haba ng kalamay talaga nito si Nunag. Aganon, Amutan, C. Delphine cannot get it across, and that will give the first set to Arellano. 25-20. Crappy play for the Lady Chiefs, enabling them to get set number one. Contra sa Lasal Das Marinas. So tignan natin mga kabawi itong mga kupulan ng Lasal Das Marinas in our second set. As we take a look at a shaky, shaky play. No touching of the serve from Angelica Legacion. He served through 5 straight points and helped give Arellano set number one. Set number two when we return. Up to now, nahirapan sila mag-receive. As we begin the second set, Delphine gets it across. Agad naman para kay Mina Ganon getting the start here in set number two. Delphine, ilulusot, bumalik sa panig ng Patriots. Lady Patriots now, Lara, nagdalawang isip sa kanyang talon. Ramirez sets up Rosario. Turned back there by Nunag. Henson, and that is dug up there by C. Long rally to begin the second set. Ramirez, kabila, Henson, malakas. First point to the scrappy Lasal Das Marinas. Henson, malakas.
Kung tumato si Amutan, sabi yung tama rin ko. Alabas, sabi sa inyo eh.
Crucial din yung mga ganyan eh, oh.
See, galang, habol si Ramirez. Too near and easy put away for Lara. So just like the first set, maganda panimula para sa Lasal Das Marinas. The question is, kaya ba nila sustain?
At yun yung nangyari ng first set. But now, I think ko yung service nila, mas kargado na rin.
Right. Amutan. See? Back set, Lara, 3-0, Lasal Das Marinas. Amutan. Yan ang parating na X-factor ito si Maribel Lara. When she scores, usually good things happen to the team. Ang problema, she's scoring but Yonko is not.
It's the balance, ano, yung hinahanap natin. Ang problema,
she's scoring but Yonko. Ramirez, quick to Rosario. Yonko, Nunag, tinawid, nando si Galang. Ramirez, kabila, Henson, through the block, kept alive there by Yonko. Si Nunag, drop shot, another long rally, Rosario! At pinuhay yan ni Delphine, pero illegally. Pinawakan na ni Delphine.
Sinubukan naman niyang buhay.
Well, alam mo, you're 16 years old, at marunong ka na gumalang ganyang klaseng gulang, ahaba karir mo sa volleyball. Ikaw, magulang ka rin nung naglalaro ka, ano, umulya eh.
Ngayon, magulang ka talaga.
Magulang ka na talaga. I like your segue.
Ayun. Yung mga natututunan ko sa Miguel Garate.
Wow!
Tutsoni.
Cesar Benta, yan. Pwede pa na itama.
You only learn from the best.
Oh my gulay. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. 3-2. Si Lara. Turn back there by Tufiera. Amutan kept it alive at muntik pa siya masagasaan. I don't play. Yan Cindy Amutan did not get the start today. She just may as well finish the match. The way she's diving for everything. Oops. Ramirez, service error. So ngayon, Dadang returns to the front as the very long Cherry Rose Nunag will serve into the net. Napaluntag si Nunag, pagtira niya pa lang.
Siyempre, ito yung mga pinanghihinayangan nila point.
Right.
Dos, yung first set, malamang napag-usapan nila habang nagkakadunda nila kung gano'ng karaming errors na commit nila nung first set.
CJ Rosario on the serve. Congratulations sa kanyang kuya, si Troy Rosario, was recently drafted number 2 overall in the PBA. Yep. And Salamago scores, and not bad, you know. Si kuya nito si DJ, si Troy Rosario, was a former volleyball player. Bago naging basketball player. Not bad for a former volleyball player. Number 2 overall sa PBA.
What I know din from CJ, no, late na rin ito nag-start maglaro ng volleyball eh.
Right. So, basketball din naman ang pinagalingan niya. Ganun ba?
Kaya-kaya ng ano, maglaro ng kahit anong sport.
CJ serves it long. And ngayon, the 16-year-old Baseline Delphin. CJ serves it long. Delphin has actually kept her starter on the bench. Ito si Mara Galicia, who usually starts for them. And Lara scores again. Ito si Mara Galicia, who usually starts for them. So 6-5. Las Aldas Marinas, another close start to this set. And PLDTO Moltera, the ultra-fast LTE for a happy family with speeds of up to 10 Mbps. Monthly internet for as low as 999 pesos. Ramirez sending it up to Henson. Henson misses. Las Aldas Marinas, nakakuha ng dalawang puntos sa kalabangan dito. Delphin once again. Matangkat pa yata siya, 16 pa lang.
Pwede pa yan tumangkat. Nababanat pa yan.
Ano bang height tumitigil ang tangkat ng babae?
18? Anong age?
Anong age pala, sorry?
Depende yata yan.
Oh.
I think at 16, you can still grow tall. No?
Wow.
Pwede kang tumalunpag yun.
Hindi umupro sa iyo yun. 8-5 ang ating score, Las Aldas Marinas. Up by 3. We'll be right back. Ang ating international schedules po dito sa GMA News TV, available on gmanetwork.com/international/program guide, as we send it now to Christel Bachelor.
The Lady Chiefs admitted they had minimal training coming into this game due to an event in school. Despite this, Coach Roberto is so confident that they are prepared enough. Pero sana daw ay maiwas nila ang errors dahil nabibigyang kumpiyansa ang kalaban. On the side of BLSU, Dasma Cherry Nunag was vocal to her teammates, telling them, kulang tayo sa usap, kailangan magsalita pa tayo sa loob at kumilos. Balik sa inyo.
Well, as that happens, itong si Iyumi Yoko is still struggling today.
That last error, ano, dahil sa timing, nauna siyang tumalon doon sa bola. She was already on her way down, yung bola na sa taas pa.
We're not used to seeing Yoko have a bad day. Actually, siya yung pinaka-consistent dito. Si Dadang. Ramirez, Galang, Tubiera, sinubo kay Yonko.
And even blocking, hirap ito si Yonko today.
Lead is down to one. Blocking. And it's Fun Family Pizza. It's gotta be shaky. Lead is down to one. Hands on serving. Hamutan. And that goes beyond the reach. And I believe that is a double touch. That goes beyond the reach. So that will go against Arellano. Lara serving. That will go against Arellano. Ramirez, kabila, Aganon, Hamutan. Been doing well. Dadang! Ramirez, kabila, Aganon. Hindi po NU yung naglalaro, ha?
Nagkataon na
magkalapit. Oh! Yan na. Yonko. Letting her frustrations out with that one hit.
Nagkataon
na magkalapit. Sabi niya,
finally.
Oh. At an ultra-fast fight brought to us at LTE Home Ultera. The ultra-fast LTE for a happy family. Center change para sa Arellano. Angelica Legacion checks back in. Legacion joins the veterans. Henson cannot get to it. So, apat na po ang abante rito ng Lasal das Marinas.
So far, maganda yung kinapakita nila. But equally, ano, we're seeing more errors also being committed by the game.
Yep. Tubiera. Agano tried to put it away. Yonko into the net.
May halong igil.
Right, Yumi's really, really looking for her form today. This is not normal, ha? And Yonko looks like she's personally bothered.
Well, sa mga ganyan, dapat biglang bawi, eh. Oh. Bawi agad.
Hamutan, let's see. Giselle goes to her. Now, Giselle had her hands full that time. Hamutan, let's see. Giselle goes to her. Now, Giselle 12-8. Luna gets back in front. Dadang serving. Ganda na shot, ano? NU to NU. Magkalaban na.
Now,
Raketera.
Players.
Raketera.
Oh. At doon mo rin makikita, ano? Nakita natin sila maging rookie.
Right.
Guest player.
Aganon hits it to the direction of Dadang, ha? So, 12-9. Tatlo na lang po kabante rito ng Lasal das Marinas. Shirley Salamagos. Tatlo na lang po kabante rito ng Lasal das Marinas. That serve comes up short. Isa pang struggling yan today, si Salamagos, ha?
Haven't found her rhythm.
That serve comes up short. Let's see if Yumi can get her form on her serve. Tubiera, Legacion, Aganon. That will score. 13-10. Sa kalagitnaan pa naman tayo dito ng ating set. So, still enough time for Arellano. Si silent. Ano ba? Silent assassin?
Silent operator.
Silent operator. Oh. And get it done. Luna, flailing again.
Right now, for Lasal das, mga kanilang... Ang nag-lead talaga is Nunag, no, in terms of scoring. And Lara as well.
Well, you know, you would go to Nunag pag nasa harapan siya with a good reception. Ang haba niya talaga.
Pero yun ang challenge. It's for them to consistently get a good reception. Actually, from both teams, hindi pa tayo masyadong nakakakita ng mga play or nagpapaikot ng spiker.
Giselle C trying to go to zone 1. Hands on. C keeps it alive. Nunag lifts it up. Delphine Malakas. Joel Villanueva trying to tell the girls to just settle down. Lamang pa rin sila rito. Ba't parang nagkahapul kayo?
Walang pressure dapat.
Oh.
Kanilang side.
Yung pressure, yung tambol na napakalakas.
Pressure dapat. Na magkarinigan.
Hindi tayo magkakarinigan. Hindi tayo makaisip. Nunag misses. There goes again. Bakit naglalaro ko sa Lasal? Sanay ka na sa mga dyan yung tambol, ano? Masaklap na pag nag-deserve ka, bigla may tatambol.
Ang ang hirap mag-communicate. Hello, di kayo magkarinigan.
Right. Mikasa is the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Nice serve by Legacion. They will recycle to Dana Henson. Through the block. Isa na lang ang abante ng Lasal Las Parillas. Timeout, Joel Villanueva. All-out ulita nila Liza, Mika, Rachel. Ito yung pinakamakulit talaga, no? Rachel, Ara, Jaja, Dindin, Jan, Vic, yung sumunod, Peter. And the rest of the Valley friends, dating Viber public chat, just go to the public chat stats sa inyong mga Viber app and search and start following Valley friends. Sigurado good times when you catch your ultra fun kakulitan. Hands down sa babae, no?
Oo oh, naman.
Wala na kong kulit si Rachel, ang dapit talaga. Person talaga, parang kiti-kiti pa rin.
So, when you're bored, wala kang magawa.
Oo, oh, yeah, just follow.
Magandang gawin.
Si Rachel pa lang, busog na kayo eh. So, tied at 14 right now, Arellano. Completing their comeback and they get the lead. Legacion serving once again. Si Delphine, nailusot kay Rosario, pero buhay pa rin. Si backset ngayon, Lara. Aganon, Legacion, Tubiera. Habol si Yonko. Nunag. Too near for Delphine. Ito hindi na makakadepensa doon ang Lasal Las Parillas.
Oo, regalo para kay Tubiera. And that's her cup of tea.
Oo.
Yung vertical jump. Parang sinesa kanya.
Ultra fast fight pa yan. At it's dated. Sa PLDT Oval Gala, the ultra fast LTE for a happy family.
Parang sinesa.
Lamang na po ang Arellano. Lasal Las Parillas led by as much as 4 points.
But itong Arellano matyaga and
right.
For it, 1 point at a time.
Well, Galang had to contend with Aganon on the floor. So tabla tayo ngayon 15 all.
1 point at a time.
Well, Galang had to contend. And now si Nunag to serve. So tabla tayo ngayon 15 all. Now si Nunag to serve. Good serve. Legacion lifts it up to Viera with the left hand. Binuhay pa rin niya. Henson! Yes! The net changed the trajectory of the shot at nahito doon si Cherry Rose Nunag. 1 point lead for the Lady Chiefs. We'll be right back. At Shakey's V-League updates on Jimmy International on the following Facebook accounts. At nahanap na rin po natin ang ating Shakey's Face of the Day. Yan po. Ganda naman ang smile. Eddie May Emya, 20 years old from Olongapo City. Hindi aabot ng Olongapo.
Malamang. Oo. Lalo na pa dito siya dumaan sa atin.
Ay, wag maamoy ko. Naamoy mo?
Oo.
Grabe, no?
What a wonderful
naman yung kahon na yan.
Way to spend your afternoon.
Oh, definitely.
Masayang volleyball game, meron ka pang dipin.
Hanggit ka naman, Al.
Oo.
Here's C. Delphine. But the bad part is you'll never be able to be the face of the day.
Nandito tayo.
Uy, kinapos ang tira doon ni Dana Henson.
Diba, ganyan pa gawin mo?
Hindi, okay lang. Alam ko namang may utang ka pa sa amin nila, Sebe.
Hoy, sino ba makasama ko nun? Ako na ba?
Kung na lang sisingilin ko nun.
Ngayon, si Sebe at si Noreen. Umahataw yan dalawang yan. The five set king and queen so far. Tied at 16. Nakailan ka na ba? Nakapayatang apat, ano?
Wala pa.
Wala pa, ano? Talamago scores. So, ito si Sebo at si Noreen. Ako, ani.
Alam ko, I'm behind. Which is good. Let them lead the pack.
Tapos, mag-index na naman si Mia Kalin na I believe in you. Hahabol na naman daw kasi ako.
Let them lead the pack.
17-16, Arellano. Combination play, Yonko. Nice defense there by Tubiera. Up now for Dadang. Legacion, Salamagos. Itatawid na naman si C. Good idea, bad result. Ha? Kanina pa yung susubukan yan.
Hindi pa, hindi ko lang ano na yan eh. Tama na nakagulo sila. Unfortunately.
Mga center ng MPU, mahilig sa ganyan. Pinasalak marami ng ganyan. April Lucien, dami rin mga ganyan. Lasing itsa. Henson, also formerly of FEU actually. Dadang! Wow!
Finally an attack. Most of what we've seen from Dadang kasi puro drop ball eh so far in this game.
Nagulo lang buhok niya doon.
Most of what we've seen from Dadang kasi...
This one family pizza has gotta be shakies. Lara on the serve. Carino, Legacion. Back set to Viera. Yonko's block goes out. 2-point lead now for Arellano. The face says it all, parang ihumi ako. Oh. Lumang almost not, but not quite today. Ito oras pa naman. Sabiera, Lara. Si, Yonko into the net.
It's really not her day today, you know?
I don't remember ever seeing ihumi Yonko have an off day. She's had a bad start before, pero usually...
Get to pick up the game. But in this case, already towards the end of the second, though, but still, sinakapa pa rin niya.
And Giselle's doing the right thing. Just keep on giving it to Yumi until she gets it. But Yumi hits it to the net again. And this time, it is a 4-point lead for Arellano. I'm on Las Aldas Marinas.
Ahabol kayo ng muna at ang tulip itinitawan nyo. Labang tayo. Katulong yung me. Sino sa harapan?
Was getting all sorts of encouragement already from her teammates. Then, nasa sa kanya yan eh. She's going to respond to it or not. 21-17. Tama naman ginagawa ni Giselle.
Bibigay mo. Kasi yun, kailangan, ano eh, kailangan ibalik yung confidence niya.
Right. At Amutan that time could not save that. Arellano looking good. 3 points away from taking a 2-0 advantage.
Oh, but hirap na hirap itong Rasal Dasma pag-receive ng serve itong si Tubiera.
Amutan will now sit down. Martolazo comes back in. Two points away. Delphine played it right. That was going to be in. Legacion. Oh, Salamagos! Isipin mo magkatabi na kayo napatahan mo pa.
Salamagos also using her height.
At she's about 6 feet tall also. No?
Naka-extend pa yung kamay.
Oh, yun na nga eh. Viera, with 7 set points. Good serve again. Si, Tapon. Legacion, combination. Aganon! And that'll do it. Arellano University came from 11-7 down to take the second set 25-17. They have 14-6 blast to end set number two. As we take a look at a shaky shake and play. Carmina Aganon gets it done.
And we will have set number 3. Stay with us. Ito po ang inyong Shakey's Billy.
Kailangan nila yun. Wala silang nakukuha mula sa kanilang offense. Right? That's why I'm looking at our leading scorers in the second set. Medyo malayo ano for Arellano. Tubiera was able to produce 7.
Wow.
Salamago score, Aganon 3. Pero samantala dito sa DLSUD, ang pinakamataas na is Lara producing 4. Nunag had 2 and Yonko only had 1.
Yun na nga. And Yonko had so many attempts. So 7 points scored on attack, on total rather, para dito kay Mencio Tobiera, including kanyang serve. So, she single-handedly tied the entire La Salda Spareña squad. So, yun ang problema doon. Take a look at this one again. Kami from Dana Henson. Ilan taon na natin yung isip na pag-ilaw po yung power niya.
At ngayon, di ko pa rin masagot. Basta nandun.
Yeah. And I like the blondiness of some of the players. Nagpapina ng book. Si Tobiera, si Henson, si Galang. And Rosario does not need special time.
Golden, ano, golden.
A golden girl. Kay Henson, talagang pronounced. Makikigalang pronounced. Okay. Sundan po ang walang kakulitan nila Alisa. Mika, masano na si Rachel, Ara, Jaja, Tintin, Janzi, and Peter and the rest of the Bali friends sa ating Viber Public Chat. Just go to Public Chat sa inyong, the Public Chat tab sa inyong Viber app. Search and follow Bali Friends. Sigurado good vibes when you catch their ultra fun sa kulitan. Dapat tayo, gawa rin tayo eh.
Sarili natin.
Oh, hindi tayo Bali Friends. Tayo tawag sa ating Bali Freaks. Oh, Henson. Mabayad. Henson. Yonko.
Oh, really not lucky today. Yonko. It's either he hits it straight to the net or lumalabas ang kanyang bola.
12-5 Arellano. Tubiera serving. Bartolazzo sends it across. Aganon off of the hands of C. Still alive. Yonko lifts it up. Lara. A drop shot by Legacion. Nicely done. Ganda pa ng beta ni Lilian Pabayat. Palugtag na dapat na ron.
Yun ang importante. If you're a center spiker, you really have to commit ng makakuha ka ng blocker.
Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. See? Yonko, still nothing. I have not seen you have this kind of a bad day.
Yes, so, and she really has to snap out of it also.
Iuupo na muna siya. Yonko sits, Delphine returns. 14-5. Tobiera now. See? Delphine, Henson, Legacion, Aganon, yay! NU versus NU!
Sabi ni Dada, ano po na yung gagawin mo?
Sa practice, ginagawa ko na yan. Elaine Sagon, another former NU girl, seeing her first action. And Rhea Ramirez returns to the game. So 14-6 ang ating score. Kayo doon na kapitana muna rito kay Sagun. Shishi on the serve. Back set ngayon. Aganon drops it in pero nandun naman ang depensa ni Delphine. Vaseline off the block. Ramirez back set. Elaine Sagun. Ang bigat pa rin ang palo talaga.
At ano yan ha? Off the bench.
Ako kayo kanyang appendix. Mababala sa appendix ko doon ha. Ultrafast Pipe Fair at Exaden. Ng PLDT Homo Terra, the Ultrafast LTE for a happy family. diba? Pag off the bench ka, unang lundag mo parang aray ko.
Ano yung nabanat na yun? Pero ito, wala na siyang panang mag-warm up. Kailangan right. Pagpasok, yun na. Pero
ito, wala na siyang panang mag-warm up. Back set, Sagun. Bartolazzo, C. And Nunag denied there by CJ Rosario. Oh, simple drop there coming from Vaseline Delphine, fooling the defense of Arellano. So 15-7. Delphine will serve. Ito halatang 16 years old pa lang eh. Sort of reminds you of when Remy Palma first entered the league, yeah, di ba?
But so much has changed, di ba, over
ay, wala
the years.
Na. Mukha na talaga atleta si Remy Palma ngayon. Hindi katulad dati, oh, may baby fat pa, di ba? And Delphine will get to that shape very soon.
It's always good, actually, to get this exposure, oh. No? Sa yung rookie year, you're given those minutes already.
Television ka agad?
Oo. Iba talaga yung, iba yung actual game eh.
Right. Lunag, Galang. Rosario! And CJ Rosario gives Arellano an 8-point lead. Pumunta sa ating second technical timeout of the third set. We'll be right back. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Labanan po natin this coming Tuesday at 1 p.m. College of St. Benil taking on the University of the Philippines. Dalawa ko po na na naghahanap ng kanilang unang panalo sa quarterfinal round. And UP coming close so many times, especially in that loss against USC. That was andun na. There's for the taking. Naubusan lang sila. Magandang bunot doon ni Coach Kung Fu kay Carla Sandoval, the freshman, coming in to deliver crucial points in the win of UST against UP. So UST 3 wins and 1 loss na sila. Pero again, against a very dangerous St. Benil squad, anything can happen. Legacion comes in as because of the official ball of the Ashekis V-League, babalik na rin. Ito si Yumi Yongo. Interesting, ano? Legacion and Ramirez in together. I believe Ramirez is still the center. Teka muna, utility spiker yata pinwestuhan niya.
Ay, the center pa rin.
Oh. That is CJ Rosario converting.
But we've seen kasi itong si Legacion has been a very steady server.
Yes.
Consistent. Para sa Arellano University.
Coach Obet Javier is not taking any chances anymore.
Oo. Oh, oh. Again, the importance of them winning today's game.
Well, they still have one more game after this. And that will be a score para naman dito sa Las Aldas Mariñas. So, Viera re-enters, replacing naman etong si Ramirez. As we take a look at this ultra-fast fight, brought to us by PLDT Homoterra, the ultra-fast LTE for a happy family. So, for Arellano, ang kanilang last game is against the College of St. Benil, a team that they have a chance of beating.
Yes. Ngayon, ang sinasabi natin kanina, apart from winning their remaining games, they also need to pray na itong NU, USP, FEU ay mag-drop.
Get 3 losses.
Oo, they need to drop their remaining games.
Right.
For them to still stay in contention.
Well, of course, the defending champions, itong FEU, now at 4-2 sa kanilang standings. Great defense now being shown by Las Aldas Mariñas. Lara, also good defense, pero Lara, hindi nakapunta. Uy, ito ba? Ang
yes.
Lara, hindi nakapunta. Ito si Viera daw. matatawagan ng net violation. So, of all of the teams, the defending champions, FEU, with a chance na maging 4-8. Now, ang FEU will be UST. That's interesting. Here's Cubiera. Off the block. C. Back set. Navidad is short. But she's not short. There's not.
Her shot didn't get it through.
Timeout Lasal de Parillas. Nice to see the smile back in Yumi Yonko's face, though. Better their team is still down by 8. Mika Carino will come back in. Papalita si DJ Rosario. Mika Carino hopes to serve it out. Five stops already para sa Arellano. There's the attack now coming from Lara. Legacion, sending it up to Henson. They'll see. Lara. Legacion on the back set. Benji Cubiera denies. Atat para dito kay Henson on the drop. At may tatawid pa rin niya ni Bartolazzo. Combination play ngayon. Boy, Dadang is just trying to swat everything away. Lara, drop shot. Well read by Legacion. Carino, Cubiera, habol pa rin. Legacion, Henson!
Taka nga tanong, where does he get the power?
Amazing. Take a look at this one more time. Dana Henson delivering what could be the killer blow right now. 9-point lead for Arellano. At pumasok for the first time para sa Lady Chiefs. Ito si Erica Calixto. Oh! Bartolazzo says, I didn't mean to do that, but we'll take it. Bartolazzo says, Giselle C. sits down. As Micah Chanco comes in to set. Maribeth Lara now to serve. Carino, Legacion, Henson, Legacion keeps it alive. Navidad, unmolested.
It's good to see them smiling, ano, right. Kahit despite the them being down.
There's Legacion sending it to Menchi. Menchi scores again.
Menchi always a very consistent performer for Arellano.
21-13. Dana Henson now. Micah Chanco. Dadang against Mabaya. Two veterans going at it. Dadang drops it. Cubiera. Good defense there at the net by Yumi Yonko.
But that didn't make it through.
21-14. Pwede pa yung habulin ng Lasal de Parillas, but they need to string it together now. Justine Navidad. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Erica Calixto sends it long.
At this leaves an open window, no, para dito sa PLSUT. Ang maganda dito, ang kanilang frontliners na Tratiladang. It will give a chance for Yonko also na makabawi.
Legacion, mabayad, misses, uy! May nakahawak daw!
Hard enough to get those points, it's even harder na pati yung mga ganung bagay at ganung puntos in favor of Arellano.
Cubiera again.
Of Arellano.
Chanko, leaving it for Dadang. Here again. Legacion, Calixto. Yes! So Erica Calixto joined the scoring parade. So Viera to serve again. 2 points away from their first win in the quarterfinals are the Lady Chiefs. 2 points away from their first Patulazo, win in the Navidad, Dadang, Legacion, Tubiera and Calixto got mixed Dadang up there. And the point goes to Arellano once again. Match point na sila.
Very high percentage
there. Get the point. Angie Tubiera serving for the match. And their first win in the quarterfinals. Micah Chanko, Yumi Yonko. Their first win in the quarterfinals. Calixto. Yumi Yonko. Chanko, too near for Yumi. Net violation, Yumi Yonko. That'll do it. Arellano University wins in straight sets at Mokwarilinay. Kanilang unang pagkapanalo sa ating quarterfinal round. And that will drop Las Altas Parejas further down the standing. So, etong Arellano doing their part so far and trying to get to the semifinals. Can they still do it? Let's take a look at a shaky, shaky play from the veteran, Lilet Babayad. And Arellano University must now concentrate on their next matchup, which is against the College of St. Finial. But for now, we go to Crystal Batchelor with Benji Tubiera, our Shakey's player of the day.
Kwento ni Coach Dino, kayo masyado nakapag-training prior this game. Pero how do you think you still managed to win the game?
Yes, ma'am. Nag-practice pa rin po kami para pagandaan ko. Kailangan namin bumangon sa pagkatalo. Kaya nag-prepare pa rin kami para dito sa game.
So, ano bang remaining goals for the rest of the conference?
Kailangan namin matalo yung Binil. Kasi wait kami para makapasok pa ng semis.
Good luck sa'yo. And of course, you are our Shakey's player of the game. You will receive a box of pizza from Shakey's. Sino gusto mong batiin?
Binabati ko po yung mama at papa ko na miss na po kayo. Pati po yung mga kapatid ko pa makin. Saka sa halit family sa kay Johnny.